Hey, what's up guys, Topskuma here, and I'm gonna do some Terraria videos. And this is my world, and since last time I have played a little bit. So I got some new armor and some new equipment thingies, accessories, I guess it's called. So yeah, I got the shadow armor set, and yeah, I got all of the sets. Gives me 15% increased melee speed, so that's pretty good. And with these favoral claws, I think they're called. I don't know how to pronounce that, but yeah, that makes this weapon a lot fast, really fast. So yeah, gotta upgraded my boomerang and pickaxe and a hammer / axe. This is, and then I got a orb of light and this, what's it called, ivy whip instead of my grappling hook. So I got a cobalt shield, 2 defense and immune to knockback when equipped, and a lucky horseshoe so I don't lose fall damage, and cloud in a bottle. So yeah, and then I carry these 3 items if I'm gonna need them. Actually, I don't really need them right now. Maybe that the shoes could be useful. Okay, so this is my house, and I got a nurse here, and she lives there, and then I got a merchant. He lives in this house where the guide is right now. Guess he's just visiting him. And this dryad. Not really anything useful. Not he sells. And a dwarf. Demolitionist or something. I don't know how to say that. He lives in here. So yeah. That's my little village thing. And then I got this piggy bank. Got a platinum coin. That's 100 gold coins. So yeah, that's a lot. And some silver coins, copper coins, 5 diamonds. So hopefully I can get a diamond laser sword at some point. Yeah. So got some different things in this chest. Most bars and iron bars, gold bars, copper bars, silver bars, and then some gems, jewels, whatever. And a lot of dynamite. That's that chest. And then got a lot of random items. As yeah, you can probably see it by yourself. And more random items, potions and gel, mushroom, grass seed, and yeah. Got a lot of bombs here and some arrows, glowing mushrooms, and this is some of my old equipment and some extra equipment that I found. Yeah. And this thing, I haven't really seen it anywhere else, but yeah, it's making farting noise. Don't know if you can hear that, but yeah, that's kind of weird. But it's a fun little thing to have. And then some of my old armor and a lot of chests that I'm taking after I'm taking the treasure in them. So yeah, that's it for this floor. more random stuff in here. Unholy arrows and Jester's arrow. They should be pretty powerful. But yeah. More random stuff, some Hellstone Brick, Meteorite, and yeah, Shadow Scale and Demonite, all Obsidian, a doll, Hellstone, yeah. And got a lot of extra life crystals. Got full at the moment, so don't need them. So I'm just having them here. Spike balls, musket ball, that's shots for the pistol or musket. And yeah, some other random stuff. Mining helmet, I'm not using that at the moment. So got more random stuff here. A bed for some reason. Pink brick and bones. And got a handgun. Don't know if I should upgrade it at some point with the Hellstone or Metroid. I don't know what this you upgrade with, but you get a space gun of it. And then I got some healing potions that restores 200 life for when I'm fighting bosses. And yeah, all random stuff. And yeah, I've been in the jungle and found really a lot of random stuff. Increased movement speed and spawn with max life and mana. And Band of Regeneration, got 5 of those. Staff of Regrowth. Yeah, that creates grass. Don't really know how useful that is. And just show it. Yeah, that's the only thing it does. And then it's fast. Does a lot of damage. 20. Muramasa is 22. So, yeah. It's okay. Oh, took the wrong one. And got this torn chakram thing. It's kind of fun to play with. In small spaces, it's really fast when just doing this. Kind of funny. What else do I got? So, yeah, flower of fire, just fireballs. Not really anything special. So, more random stuff. Musket. Ball of Hurt. Don't know if I can upgrade this. I know there's other kind of things with these, but I don't know if I should upgrade that to it, or if that's a different thing that I'm finding. And got this thing. It's not really that useful. Does 8 damage with this, and yeah, it hits a lot of times but takes up a lot of mana too, so not very useful. And more random stuff, Orb of Light and a Star Fairy that I got recently. Kind of fun to play with. Not that useful in combat, but and yeah, that's it. That's what I got. So I think I'm gonna end this little video here. And yeah. Next video I'm gonna go to a dungeon that I have already killed the skeleton, but I can always go and explore and see if there's any chests that I can take. So yeah, that's it for this episode, and I'm gonna be right back in the next episode in or near dungeon. So yeah.